Hey, what's up guys, Kaizen here. So this is going to be a bit of a different video. I'm not going to do any transformation. This is gonna be a top 3 for the best tools you can use to grow your forearms, to be strong, big and muscular. Because I've been using, as you can see, a lot of tools. I've tried many and I'm gonna tell you which one helped me the most, the advantages of each one and the disadvantage. So yeah, let's start with number 3. So number 3 is the finger resistance band that you just wrap around your fingers and you do this slowly, like this. And this works the extensors muscles, the finger extensors, which are muscles that not many people work because there is not many exercises where you can do this movement, really. So yeah, the advantage is it's easy to get a pump, that's why it's good for vascularity. It also targets the extensor muscles, as I mentioned, which are muscles that people don't really work, and everyone should work them. And it's easy to carry, so you can just, like, I have 3 of them and I can fit them in my pocket really easily. And you can really do them anytime, you can be in class and you can just use them and no one will notice and it won't make any sounds. The problem is that they break easily. So I've tried many brands, but most of them it's just made out of silicone, and after 20 days of using it like regularly, they will break, which is really annoying. But it's cheap, but it's really annoying to just order them every time, so I'm not using them that much anymore. And after a while also they become easy, so you can see during my 20 days transformation that I did using them, it was tough, but then I ended up using the 5kg one, which is the most difficult resistance, and it still was easy. I mean, I wasn't getting the pump as much, so yeah, it's not easy to have the progressive overload, so you don't progress anymore. And also it's annoying to switch hands, like you have to wrap it around your finger and it takes like 10 seconds. So you use it, you do 5 slow reps like this, and then you switch. Then you do this 3 times, because you have to do 3 sets for each hand, and it's a bit tedious and annoying. But otherwise, they are very great for vascularity. Okay, now we're moving on to number 2. So number 2 is going to be the power ball. So I have 2 of them right there. Those tools are not very popular, I guess, but they are really good. So by far they are the most powerful tools, so when you use them it's going to work all your muscles, even your delts, I think, your delts, your biceps, your triceps, your forearms, your fingers, your wrist. It's going to work not just your forearm, just everything. Also, if you buy the expensive one, it has no batteries and it starts really easily. But on the downside, the cheaper ones, you need a rope to start it. This one, and it takes like 30 seconds to roll it around manually and then to pull, then to do this. Sometimes you fail, so it's not the best. That's why I think it's really worth it to buy an expensive power ball over a cheap one. That's why I bought the expensive one after this one. And also it's, I think for muscle growth this is the best, because I mean all the muscles it works and it's easy to just to increase the resistance. All you need to do is go faster, which is really easy. So just go faster and yeah, you keep improving every day or every week. But on the downside, it's very loud, so it makes sounds like it's loud. Like, I'm pretty sure if I use it now, my flatmates can hear it. And also, it's a bit pricey. This one, I think, is £35, which is $40-something. Okay, now we move to number 1. So number 1, of course, is the hand gripper. But it's not going to be any hand gripper, so those were the first I bought. They are great, but they are just 2kg or something. But those ones are the ones you want. The one where you can adjust the weight. So If I turn like this, it's going to reduce the weight and it moves from 60 to 5 kg, which is perfect for anyone who is starting, I think. So this is a perfect rep, by the way. People ask me like, what, how do you do it? Like, how fast should I go? Like this. 1, 2, and you really slowly. 1, 2. Okay. So why are those guys the best? I mean, those are good, those are also good, but this one is by far the best. Because it's practical and easy, you can do it in class, you can put it in your pocket, you won't even see it, really. It's cheap, so it's £6, and you can use it every day for like 2 years, 3 years, and it won't even break. I mean, this one I've been using a lot, and it's still as good as new, so yeah. It's really worth getting one of those if you just want to improve your grip strength and your forearm size. And also it's easy to just increase the weight, you just spin it and it becomes more difficult. So yeah, on the downside, it's not really a downside, but most people don't know how to use it, they just do this. Which is useless, because you need to increase the time under tension, like this. Okay, no, I just want to say that in all of my transformation videos, I did not, for example, for the this transformation where I was using the band, I didn't do it for 20 days straight. So a lot of people ask me, I'm on day 5 and it hurts, should I stop? Yes, you should stop. Please listen to your body, and if something is painful, you're just doing it too much or you're not doing it properly. So take a rest day, even 1 or 2 or 3. I mean, rest days are when your muscles grow, because you're damaging your muscles when doing an exercise, and when you rest, you don't use them, that's when they grow stronger and they just repair, and that's how muscle grows basically. So yes, please take rest days if it hurts, or even if it doesn't hurt, don't train every day, it's stupid, really. And also, many people ask me, how many reps should I do? You can do 100, 1000 reps and you still won't get some results sometimes. Because if you do 500 times this, it won't really do anything. But if you do just 20 times this, slow reps, control movement, this is going to be a lot of, it's going to be very advantageous for you. It's the quality of the reps, not the quantity. If you have any questions, just comment below or just send me a message on Instagram. This is my Instagram. Or just ask me on Discord. And yeah, see you guys.